Oh man, Ryan Blaney had a great run. Led a few, I mean, not few. He led a bunch of laps along with his teammate Joey Logano and Austin Cindric too. But looks like the two Penske cars, Cindric and Blaney, just lost tires. Here's a replay here. Here's Blaney hitting the wall. And then he just comes down the back stretch and hits the inside wall. So I make a kind of effort. Hopefully I can update more of this race in matters of 40 laps to go. Peace.